guys. I didn't get a reply back last episode, so we're just gonna have to wing it. YOLO it. Right, so I'm gonna need a bit of this. Gonna need a door. I'm gonna need a lot of stone work. And when I say a lot, trust it's a lot. 44 cobble, is that? That old cobble supply or something? Haven't really got much, have we? So yeah, we haven't got much at all. You guys are such a help in the last episode. No comments. No comments. Nothing. Absolute nil. So what I've done is I've gone on the internet and searched pictures. I've searched for pictures of medieval buildings on the internet, and I have found one that I like. Would give credit where credit is due, just I don't actually know who built it. It's just a picture of Google. Spruce trees, because looks like spruce trees could be the way to go here. Some bone meal. Oh. Cause ya know, you're grow. Really awkward crow then. Huh. Anyway, oh god, I just realized it's really silent. It's thinking, 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 and then I just realized it was silent. Hashtag worst ever video. But anyway, thanks, tree. How much wood did you give me? One. Lot of this. A lot. So I think it's worth. Ooh, Latin. Going for it. Grow. Sick. Let's build our way up. Sat there for like 14 minutes and nothing. How awkward would it be if I fell? Just to die. Yay. And lovely pillar. Collect all our logs. Yeah, stacking a bit. Sheep. You'll spin me right round, baby, right round. Rick a baby, right round. Let's take a screenshot. Ta-da. Episode. Thumbnail. Because I'm going to try and get back to making custom thumbnails again. Because I enjoyed doing it, I haven't much. Now he's gonna go and check in the eggs. Chickens. They're all behind. Which was totally 2 days ago when I'm recording this. Totally. Totally not recording this the day after and putting it up 2 days later. We're gonna need a lot of this building low is gonna be sick. So the lungs. Here. Here. 4, 5, 6, 7. What are the chances of that? You get me. Anticipated it to be. And there goes my axe. So yeah. I might just go and plan out the dimensions of this off camera because that was a bit awkward, realizing I made that way too in the wrong place. It's just so stupid. Yep, that's definitely. Creep's still up there. Looks like he is, and I hope he is. Yeah, one sec, guys. And we're back. I've just literally done nothing while you've gone. I've marked out the dimensions of it and started building it. And this is nowhere near. And I'm actually starting to wonder if I'm going to have enough space to build it. Because looking at the photo, it's getting a bit tight on space. I still haven't made an axe. No. Skill. It wasn't totally meant to happen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is going to be a difficult project to complete because I'm awful at building. Because, like, that's too wide. Two, and then there's a door, and there's another. Well done. Building on camera. Yeah, you're so good at it. Yay! This one needs to be a block type that I haven't got. I'm building so many different parts of this. It's stupid. Wooden dorms I have lying around, and I can't even use. I don't even have one of them. Oh, one shot. As it feels, one shot. How does it feel? Feels awful. Yeah. Yep, yeah, right, that's me buying a new mouse. Sorted. When your mouse is doing that, you need a new mouse. You need a new mouse, yeah, you get me. You get where I'm coming from. Good. Fuck. I'm gonna need quartz. I don't have any quartz. But don't you see how sexy this building looks? Need some, get me some dirt on the bar. Because that's all the dirt I have in it. Yep. See the parkour skills. Oh, look what you got. place it there, you place that there, get up on this button, whoop, and when you place that there, you jump up there. You don't need to bother. Don't thank me. I'm too good at the parkour. Anyway. Oh no. Crap. Oh crap. And my head is starting to hurt. Remember, kiddies, always go to bed on time, because otherwise your head hurts and you can't record videos for the people watching. Oh my god, I'm going to die. I said that, yep, that came out of my mouth. I need more dirt, where can I get dirt from? Dirt. Yep, and I can rap as well. Beatbox. That was the one I was looking for. Cause that's where you're coming from. Whoa. Can just imagine it there, can't you? Can't you? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, yeah, 4. We need another one. Oh, just a lovely bit of farting going on. Because if I'm creepy nose, and everything's going on around me, and I'm gonna have to pause the video now. So, one sec, lads. And we're back. And I have an absolute ton of quartz. And I'll have these, and I just put that there because YOLO. Because if you get some. Well, first of all, if you go and find the giant hole in the ground you've originally dug. Not there. Or there. So I kind of need to fill those in now. Hang on a minute, minute. Can I just like find it by digging around? Can never ever cook, can you? Plus I need to do an enchant, really. Level 30 enchant. Oh, I found it, I think that's probably it. I kinda hope it's it. Oh, I know what this is. This is that crazy place where the mobs spawn and deafen me till my eardrums break. Back home, I don't like that place, I don't. That place for a kick and goes up my dick. Yep, I said it can suck my big juicy dick. So where did I build this thing? Actually, if I dig down here somewhere, I'm gonna come across it. Is this it? No, this isn't it. This is me digging into my old original. I'm gonna dig a load more coal then because I can't. Or you do this. Oh, wrong one. Yes, I can do this. So where's my tunnel? Man, I missed it. Oh, that's annoying now. Who knew? Seems like it's so annoying after a while. Yay! I'm gonna dig another 2 layers out of the tunnel. That toad wasn't cheating, guys. Please no hate. Please. I'm begging you for mercy. Why won't you believe me? Anyway, yeah. And guess what? I found out my room is soundproof. So I can make this country. or wild, let's say. Hashtag no homo. Please. I would sing the song again, but that got a bit old the first time I sang it. What's the point in going to the nether if you're going to come out the nether with, you mean, oh my god, I came down on this block, one, block away from Bagon. We got a lot of cobblestone in that one. But I believe you do like something like this and this and this and this. Ooh, the diorite. And if you get the diorite and you get the diorite and you get granite. Kinda like the diorite. Oops, whoops, wrong. Why not? You know, YOLO. Some smooth, polished, whatever it's called. Kind of a bit granite. And I'm out of quartz, because I turned it on in blocks before realising I could do that. But kind of what I wanted this for was, because in the design, the quartz look a bit older than this. This is like a bright, horrible black colour, you know. You get me, fam. And I love how you can just tear through quartz. But anyway, while I was in the nether, I found the portal that I placed ages ago. Hardly ages ago, like 2 days ago. I walked somewhere. No way. Home's not there. So I walked and I went to the new place where I could find the new stones. Before I realised you could. Yeah, sick fam. Before I realised you could craft them. Because I'm dumb dumb. Me dumb dumb. Itchy fucking arm. Do you know what's really annoying? Do you know what's really annoying? This thing, the path of this area, looks like, and the block that looks like it's going to be really good for that, is Podzol. But being me, I don't actually have any Podzol. It's just a bit of a problem. You know, guys, I'm always looking for you. Don't worry, Tom. Just keep him. We won't care. But yeah, that's never gonna happen. Could go on my other account comment. Don't worry, Tom. We never will care about it. It's only a bit of polio. But no, I wouldn't do that because it's a bit stupid. Because that, who does that? You get me? You get where I'm coming. A little, yeah, never wreck everywhere. The last time I bloomin' played with Neverlack, yeah, you get me, you get where I'm coming from, yeah. Can you, like, last time I bloomin' had a bad experience with Neverlack was actually on a server. Oh no, because, like, who has bad experiences with Neverlack on a server? Well, the problem. Friend yet, he planked me. I spent like forever yet building this beautiful sick ass building, yet, and he came on, and I'd finished just literally the day before finished building the Nether Hub for the server. So he decided, funny, with all the Nether I had to dig out to make the Nether Hub, it'd be funny if I if he went and took my Neverack and placed it all around my base. So my base was literally just like never like everywhere, spammed everywhere, everywhere, and it was an horrible task to clear up, yeah. You get me? It's horrible. Never wanna see the stuff again. So yeah. Don't even know how long this episode's gonna be. I'm gonna do one of those quotey things, you know, where they be like, Jeanette B be like, I'll be back for like another commercial break. I'm gonna take one of those commercial breaks. Go get something to eat. Stick a video on the background and I'm gonna work my tits off to finish this. Where the hell did you come from? Minding that block away. Maybe you love my mother. I was gonna take one of those commercial break thingies, wanna? If I go, I'm gonna take one of those commercial breaks. So, actually, screw the commercial break. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe to the video. Please favorite the video if you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. This is Tom Sonny out. Bye.